speak in the name of Allah, the Merciful, Beneficent. By fig and olive, by the Sinai Mount, and by this city of security, that indeed we created man in perfect balance. Then we rendered him to the lowest part of the hell due to his disbelief, ungratefulness, and corruption. But those who believe and do righteousness, for them shall be the permanent reward of the paradise. O man, after this proclamation, what makes you belie the day of judgment? Is not Allah the supreme judge on the day of judgment?